Welcome back, guys, on another episode on All of Us Are Dead, Episode 7. Now, each episode continues to bring something new. When you think you know it all, something else happened. Towards the ending of the previous episode, Ong-ju's father got shot while trying to escape. Hopefully, he survived. Wait, they think that the smoke is supposed to do what exactly? Blind the zombies? They can't see, really. They sense through vibrations and noise and smell. Or maybe they threw in that smoke bomb to disguise their smell, I guess. Do they know how to kill these zombies or the... He's been bitten.
Oh.
The bullet didn't go through. Lucky man. It's only but a scratch. I can't believe that Nae Young can hear these guys, exhausted, thirsty, no food, no water. She has it all in that little storage room and she's not gonna share it with them after everything she's done. Don't untie it just yet. It's pretty now, huh? I guess she's now a bad girl. Good girl turned bad. The zombie inside her has heightened her sense of smell, hearing, and everything. She's stronger. You took that hit like it's nothing. She's gonna kill him. I guess this version of zombies, cannibals, and it looks like Namora can sense them too, because she is indeed one of them. She is kind of one of them, but for her own transformation is a little different. Her senses is She can also hear heartbeats. This is crazy. And Nae Young is not making a lot of sound where she is, because if she does, few will hear it. Her senses is so, she can hear every noise and every scratch, every itch, every fart. I guess this is too new. This is still new for her. It's still new for her to really comprehend what is going on with her. She's trying to understand why she's feeling what she's feeling, but she doesn't know that her senses of smell, her senses of awareness has gotten way better. I guess if Gu-won bites you, it's different than when Yoon-ju bites you. They are very different in their own way of abilities and mutation. Ooh, this I will enjoy. But then again, these two working together, it will be a disaster though. It will be a disaster. You shouldn't be doing that. That's gonna hurt. I thought I was gonna enjoy it, but I didn't enjoy that. Doesn't it look like his eye is slowly healing itself? Am I the only one seeing this? For some reason, it looks like that wound is healing itself. He's right. But it's still dangerous. I wonder how or why Namra's ability haven't picked up that Nae Young is inside that room with all the food they can have, with all the food that could last them for at least a month. Get a load of this gun store. They are getting through. They are getting through.
That could have broke his back.
Yeah, he does complain a lot. This is probably the best way to secure themselves from getting bitten. But Honchul or whatever his name is, he does not want to die at all. He's screaming more than the little girl. I mean, the little girl is not screaming at all, actually. You better get in there. The media guy. He's still alive. How the hell is he still alive? Oh, they are coming. I feel like it's only a matter of time before they start climbing on top of each other. This is too much noise. I'm not sure if they are ready for this. I guess the virus doesn't like sound. They are climbing on top of each other. The virus, they are almost through. This was a bad idea. There's so many. This is a lot. I guess they did not anticipate that there would be this many zombies. Too many. A week away from discharge. Wow. They should have at least closed the door. Don't leave the door open like that. Wow. Man, that punk is not gonna open that door, is he? If he gets over there, he has his knife. He's going to cut it open. Damn, what a cliffhanger. You know what, guys? I'm not gonna talk too much. Stay tuned for more episodes.